15-second art history. Jacob Jordaens. He was a Flemish painter in the 1600s. That's the Baroque period. He was mostly known for painting semi-nude or nude mythological figures like satyrs. He would often paint them in farmers' kitchens.